You know, there's nothing I love more than wearing my favorite shirt, my favorite sunglasses, or eating my favorite chili lime shakedowns. But apparently, a lot of other people have orange cravings as well. Cheesy puffs, sweet potatoes, orange sherbet, creamsicles, life preservers, pumpkins, orange tiger pianos, basketballs, Matt Bonner.
Fake tans.
That kinda hurt.